and James Coffey. And right, that's the first of the match. Let's get to come out into the raceway. Here puts his next to come out of two. One more race there, so we're going to have a pass through. Three weeks if they can't stop the race. And now Coffey is beating his first pass. It's great to see Mel here trying to get his car sorted with that 32 machine. One of the smartest cars today, in fact, MK2, that's John Swan for his company, and the locals are here. One of the entertainers of 2020 in the UK, Peter Pierce, now says, I want to do the voice like Ben Shaw. There's no one else who's out of doing this, but that wins the Carrick on six.
Wouldn't be Granada without this man! Oh, he's going to rip me for a stunning